Hi, South City. These are your daily announcements for Friday, April 4th. I'm Red, and this is Mira.
Senior CSF meeting Monday at lunch in A5. Grad night cruise price will be $65 in April. The $50 price will be available until April 3rd. Put a down payment to walk into the $50 price, Tuesdays and Thursdays at the kiosk during lunch. Rad, redeem and deliver. The Christian Club meets every Friday at lunch in A5. Please note the room change.
Community Service Club meets next week, Tuesday, April 8th. If you are going to the Ronald McDonald House on Saturday, April 5th, come see Ms. Tierney in E5 for details. Interested seniors, pick up a South San Francisco Community Scholarship Association application for financial assistance in the counseling office. Easy to apply, no essay required. The deadline is Friday, April 11th, 2008. Grad night, car wash and hot dog sale on Saturday, April 19th. Senior class volunteers needed. Earn an extra raffle ticket for cruise prizes.
Now here's a segment about ASB elections.
You know, you make me feel so good inside. I've always wanted a girl just like you. Such a PYT.
Don't forget to vote, South City.
Attention, South City. There will be a car wash this Saturday, April 5th, from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the... Prices will vary. Come by B8 to pick up a flyer and get a dollar off. Attention, all wrestlers. The spaghetti dinner with Coach Matucci is Saturday, April 12th. All wrestlers, come to the mat room next week for directions and time. Cast crew and band members who still owe money for the Wiz t-shirts, please pay Ms. Bishop ASAP. DVDs are now available. Outstanding warriors for March are Frank Twin and Cassandra Melkor. Both of these students have shown great service to the students in our school. Frank cleaned up after other students who knocked down one of the trash cans, making sure the mess is out of the way. Cassandra helps other students on a regular basis, working with one classmate. Thanks goes out to both of them and the many other students that were nominated for their good citizenship and showing everyone what it is to be an outstanding warrior.
The College of San Mateo is hosting a night of information for high school students and parents on Wednesday, April 9th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. At the Connect to College Conference, you will learn about transfer programs, financial aid and scholarships, career and vocational programs, academic programs, certificate programs, AA and AS degree programs, student life, and more. This is a free event. Two scholarships will be awarded that night for $350 and $250. You must RSVP to let them know you will be attending, and you must be present at the Connect to College Conference to receive the scholarship. See Ms. Belli or the information provided to your senior teachers on how to RSVP. And now we have a segment on Go Purple.
I want some ice cream. I want to go shopping. Maybe Nico will take me shopping and get me ice cream. Yay, me! But wait, I probably shouldn't go. I have to go home. I forgot that I have to visit Auntie Vivi in San Jose because she has a chemo appointment. Then I have to go home because Uncle Victor also has a chemo appointment. Why do so many of my relatives have cancer? There's got to be something I can do to help them.
Why don't I go purple on April 8th?
Wear purple on Tuesday, April 8th to support those who have either won or lost their lives to cancer. The first 100 people who come to the quad at lunch wearing purple will receive a free cup of Starbucks. Also, Color Guard and the hip-hop team will be performing at the quad. If you see a Team South City Cares member on Tuesday, April 8th, donate any extra change you have because every cent counts when it comes to cancer. Remember, we will be wearing purple. So don't forget, South City, go purple on Tuesday, April 8th.
Don't forget to wear purple on April 8th, South City.
Skyline College and the Hermanos program will be holding the first annual educational summit on Saturday, April 12, 2008, from 8:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. at South San Francisco High School. The cost is free. Lunch will be provided. The Hermanos program helps Latino students at South San Francisco High School by encouraging, motivating, and supporting them to graduate and go on to college. Encourage and motivate students to succeed in education. Provide information to families regarding gang prevention and the impact gangs have in the community. Help families support their children in education. Dialogue a panel of students from Skyline College who have graduated from South San Francisco High School. For more information, see Ms. Bella at the Career Center.
Today's word of the day is initial. It is an adjective, and the definition is happening at the beginning. For example, the initial response has been encouraging. Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. These have been your daily announcements. Bye, South City.
Bye.